My coach is my spiritual teacher, actually, a gentleman named Brant Secunda. He helped me during my racing career get the internal environment into that world-class place that I needed so that I could handle that crazy event called the Ironman.